Thanks, JP. Yeah, certainly some crazy stuff going on here. I'm joined now by the Labour Party. We've got Mangere MP, Sua Williams here, or Pito Williams here, and Labour candidate Lemonga Lydia Sorsini. Man, a lot of support out here. It's in your stronghold. What do you make of all of it?
Oh, look, exciting. I think people are exciting. They can feel there's a mood of change, and that mood of change is going down right from the young people right down to the very elders of our supporters.
What about you, Lemonga? Potentially you could become an MP if Labour polls high enough. Think about 40%. You're 49 on the list? You're 46?
44.
You could become an MP. How does that make you feel?
Oh, really exciting. It's time for change. Our people are really hurting the community. Labour has a plan. Labour has a fantastic leader and our MP. So, yeah, let's do it.
You must have been jumping up and down in your seat when Jacinda was announced as leader and you saw the poll numbers rocket up, because before that you were probably thinking, oh, I'll continue my mission here as a local board member.
Well, you know, it's been a mission, but we have enjoyed the journey and it's been fantastic to turn up the vote, especially our young people.
That's the untold story, that if we get our Labour vote high enough to commensurate with our polling, we would have 7 Pacific MPs in Labour.
You've got Anahila as well.
Absolutely. So Anahila and Lemonga are the next two that will join us if our vote holds in accordance with the polling.
I remember watching Jacinda Ardern in one of the election debates, and she was asked, who do you think is the next future Labour leader? And the first name she mentioned was Carmel Sepuloni. How does that make you feel?
Oh, absolutely proud. I think when people tell us that the Labour Party doesn't takes our vote for granted, I'm telling you, we don't. And it's been a silent story on the ground, but we're very proud of the fact, and that's why these people are working so hard to get that party vote out, because that party will guarantee that we have 7 Pacific members of Parliament. And look, the dream is to have a Pacific member of Parliament that will one day become Prime Minister of New Zealand. That's possible.
Quick question, polls, do you love them or hate them?
Oh, look, if they're high and they're with you, you feel good. If they're down, you feel low. The poll that's going to count is on election day.
One week away,
and we're asking all of our supporters, families and relatives, get out and support. Make sure that I'm in there, Lydia's there, and all of our Labour members.
Lydia, just quickly, because we've got to go, what do you make of it, watching it from the outside, seeing all this going on? One word, how would you sum it up?
Fantastic. Let's do this.
If you were to do this again, would you give it another nudge if you don't get in this time?
Look, what is important, you need a Labour-led government to effect the change. And despite whether in or out, there is always work to do, whether it's in local or in central. Let's do this.
There you go, that's it. You heard it here first at Mangere, Labour stronghold here, as you can see with all these supporters behind me. Back to you, Marama.